Mexico.
This is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium here in the northern Qatari city of Al Khor. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Germany versus Japan.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Number 10, Serge Gnabry.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Antonio Rüdiger plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Serge Gnabry starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And here's the starting 11 for Japan.
Well, no surprise really, they're matching up here. But there are many different ways they can approach this game. And I just think they'll be cautious today, certainly early on.
And this confrontation is underway. Takuma Asano. It's looking promising. Opportunity! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Thomas Müller. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And tidily played. It has to be! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. And a no-nonsense clearance. Tomiyasu, not a good pass. Can he find the right pass? The cross from Zane. Well, not cleared away completely. Kimmich. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Delivering it. And an effective clearance. Müller. Can he convert? Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Takumi Minamino, and Germany with the ball again. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Goretzka. And teammates around him. Havertz! Oh, his eyes lit up thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there.
Goretzka. And back with Gnabry. Müller. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read.
Well, the stats confirm it. Germany have been the more dominant team over the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good...
Havertz! In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting and now they have the lead!
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And a decent save. Full credit. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, a bit short with the clearance. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And the danger clear. And over comes the corner. Plenty of support here. Havertz. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Leon Goretzka. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, one thing we can say about Kai Havertz in this game so far, Stuart, is he's been hitting his usual high standards.
Well, he's scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
And now they get the ball rolling. And back in business after what was a dazzling first 45 from Germany. Will it be a repeat performance this half? Kai Havertz. Havertz! A tremendous block. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And using his strength to shield the ball. Will they profit from this situation? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they survived the attack. Could reduce the deficit. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Well, spot on with that challenge. Gnabry, and that'll be offside. And a tidy challenge. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
The attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Yoshida. Real chance. Able to close down the shot.
Well, the stats confirm that Germany have had the lion's share of possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Foul there, free kick awarded. Commanding goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Playing it in. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, he's lost the ball. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Müller! Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Goretzka. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
For the hosts, leading the match, number 8, Leon Goretzka, entering the match, number 21, Ilkay Gundogan.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And he's beaten him here. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
Here it is now, a substitution. And so into the final 5 minutes. Getting the better of his opponents. And he might be through here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments. And he's proved it yet again.
And foul it is then. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Hoffmann. And return to Müller. And a very good challenge. Havertz. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Really vital interception here. And all over here. An acceptable outcome from a German point of view. A victory for them. Stuart, sum it up for us.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, in typical fashion, at times Kai Havertz made it look easy. Interested to know what you made of his performance.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Commanding goal.